you may recognize my voice. Who am I? I am just one of many, calling on you to help stop a mass extinction. I am Caelan Worthy, on behalf of Mercy for Animals. I became an environmental activist because our actions today decide the fate of this planet and those who share it. This is why I am so disturbed by what's happening right now in one of the most important places on Earth, the Amazon rainforest. Home to more species of plants and animals than anywhere else on the planet. Its preservation is crucial to fighting climate change. Last year, an unprecedented number of fires ravaged the Brazilian Amazon. Fires intentionally set to clear every last plant from deforested areas, devastating the equivalent of over 500,000 soccer fields. When plants burn, the carbon they store is released as carbon dioxide, accelerating climate change. Mercy for Animals researched two Brazilian municipalities with some of the highest deforestation rates and most fires in 2019. High-resolution satellite images reveal what drove the destruction. Cattle ranching, which accounts for 80% of all deforestation in the Brazilian Amazon. Brazil is the world's largest beef exporter, and its meat production practices have far-reaching consequences. Experts predict that deforestation at this rate could turn parts of the Amazon into savannas in just 15 years. Clearly, world leaders must take swift and bold action to stop cattle ranching in the Amazon and address the greater climate crisis. But cattle ranching in the Amazon isn't the sole cause of the problem. According to the United Nations, raising animals for food is one of the biggest drivers of climate change and habitat loss globally. Simply put, the meat we consume is burning up our future on this beautiful planet. But we can put the fires out by calling on world leaders to reduce emissions and by making daily personal choices that reflect our concern. I've been vegetarian for years to help animals and the environment. But it's not an all-or-nothing choice. By just eating more plant-based foods, you can play an important role in fighting climate change and protecting vital ecosystems. The challenge we face is mighty. But through collective action, we can protect this precious planet and our shared future. Please, join me.